So we're on tour right now. Got a call from my neighbor. Well, not neighbor. A fellow Deep River person who said that who knows how we do derbies, and we are just going to go and ask us to pick it up. And we're like, sure. So this way our town knows that we do derbies and they like to help us out. So this is their version of helping us out, giving us cars. Don't know what shape it's in, but
it's free.
It's free. That's right. If it's not in good shape, then it's $100 from a record.
Or more.
Yeah.
Depending on all the things we put in it.
Exactly. So.
And it funds our racing idea.
Exactly.
Derbies and racing.
Funds everything that we do for you.
Yeah. So we don't know what we're getting ourselves into, but it's down here, we heard. Mike should be down here. This is Junior's backyard, right?
Yeah.
Oh.
They said it was a white shadow.
I don't see Big Show. We're here. This is Junior's house. Okay. There's the car. Okay.
We all go around to the front.
Put that car on here. As you can see, there's no back axle.
The plan is to back the trailer under the car.
If there's one thing I really hate, it's someone who irritates me because they want to talk and will not go away. As mean and brash as it might be, you've got to keep your sanity. Just interrupt them and say, get the fuck out of my face, bug someone some other place. Shut your fucking mouth, cause I don't want to talk to you. I'm only giving you one choice, and that's to turn off your damn voice. You'll be glad you did, and I will too. I went to look at a brand new truck. This stupid looking yuppie fuck comes walking out of the dealership to talk to me outside. He reeked like hell of cheap cologne and just would not leave me alone. So I interrupted and gave him a piece of my mind. Get the fuck out of my face, bug someone some other place. Shut your fucking mouth, cause I don't wanna talk to you. I'm only giving you one choice, and that's to turn off your damn voice. You'll be glad you did, and I will too.
Insurance purposes.
Oh.
Yeah, all good.
Just like, just lift it.
No, I want. How light is this? We can just lift this.
That'd be cool driving around like that. What do you mean, officer? I can't have that.
My brother's loading games as we speak onto my computer.
Oh yeah, like good games, or like solitary.
No, like that.
Shit. The free ones.
Like Left 4 Dead.
Yeah? Sweet. I got a game for November that's coming out that I'm really horny about. I'm sorry, I'll say it on camera. It's coming out on 11-11-11. I'll even advertise it. Elder Scrolls Skyrim. Oh, wait. Elder Scrolls, it's like a series of games. They're up to like 5.
Oh, like fucking World of fucking Warcraft? Or
kind of, but yeah, you run around and kill monsters and gain and shit and make yourself tough. And
oh, you want to be one of those fucking fairy wizards there? No,
not a fairy wizard. No, not a fairy wizard. I want to be a guy with an axe. I don't do the fairy wizard thing.
That should be a good video, right? Can't get much redneck than that.
No, that's how we do it. Like we said, this stuff here funds our racing team. People just call us. They come get our junk cars. So this is what we do, and it all works.
$1,000 is all yours.
Yeah, Dodge Shadow, good paint. Even comes with a derby ring, rim. See? Recognize that? Blue, yellow? Hey, you recognize that?
Yeah, I gotta take those off.
How do you gonna take those off?
It's the year of the shadows, people.
I'm still applying
that. Last year was the year of the escorts.
Or I might not even bother.
Why not? Wait till you're there.
Huh?
Wait till you're there.
We should write Junior a big ticket for his truck or something.
Junior says, sorry I couldn't be there to help you.
Okay. That's good. Yeah, she's in surgery or something tonight.
Well, as of long ago, they were still waiting.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Like, still waiting.
She's not off the phone, like, not too long.
Yeah, she's supposed to go in at 5, and she's not in there yet.
Surgery for what?
Gallstones, I think. Something like that.
That's like a day surgery.
Yeah, it's not big, but anything getting cut open is serious, so. You know what I mean? You never know what's going to happen. Doctor could pick his nose and go, oops. Oops, I didn't mean to drop that in there. I sew that up. That's okay. We'll just treat that for antibiotics.
Should be on the next. What we found in bodies.
Well, I guess that's enough of this video, eh? Give me a thumbs up, Mike.
Thumbs up, Mike.
Give me a thumbs up, Grant. I'll get a thumbs up, too.